Welcome back, YouTube family, to Lawn Mowing Simulator. Seems insane, doesn't it? Okay, so we got the garden, 60 Koval Street, garden lawns, that's for 360. RP value is 235, it's 200 in that one, and 265. That looks like that might be a big one. I have a big one. Yeah, I reckon we do the, that one. The garden lawns at 59 Koval Street. Actually, I just want to just, okay. How do we hire new people? Doesn't say. And how do we spend the RP? Let's have a look, see. So there's a loans, HQ. Okay, well, you know what? Let's just do the basic one first. Okay. So it's going to be me, myself. Requires a mulcher. Damn. Okay. I didn't read that. Sorry, that's my bad. Wow, okay. So, okay, that doesn't require anything. That's a fair bit of grass, though. 22 minutes. That's the one that requires a mulcher. Is there a, are there attachments? Yeah, we got to do the whole repair thing, don't we? Okay, it's a good thing I did this anyway, I guess. There we go, and empty that out. Okay, so there's no place to do sort of upgrades and stuff like that. Okay. So you can part exchange and everything, okay. Attachments, right, there we go. So there's no attachments for this particular one. Okay, so that contract we cannot do then. Makes absolute sense. So, we'll go with this one then. Let's do it. Okay, so 5.5 to 6.5. So, we'll do that at 6 then. Oh, I tell you, this could be tricky. Yeah. Okay, let's do it. Alrighty, here we go. Look at this place. 60 Koval Street, the gardens. 99.5%, 5.5 to 6.5, 4 minute ground check and 22 cut time. Alrighty. Hey, you gotta do that? You gotta be kidding me. Okay. Let's go and have a look-see. See what we're dealing with here. And there are 3 objects to pick up. Nice. Nice. Thumbnails, man. Thumbnails. Okay. Another one. Seriously, he's going to be on that front one. We have to do this one too. Yep. Alrighty. Look at that. Cool. You can even hear the people walking by and stuff. Fantastic. Okay, so we've got to do this little one here and that one there. Alrighty, let's get onto it. It's gonna cost us. Oh, this is going to be a quick one. Wow, okay. I have to be honest, I'm being a little bit not so careful with this one. That's going to cost us. How are you supposed to get that? Damn it. Just can't get that turning right now. Better. That's much better. Better control. How is this my life right now? I'm playing a lawn mowing simulator game. Don't get me wrong, I love it. But it just seems insane. Love it. Absolutely. It's brilliant. It's so good. Such fun. I have to be honest that this particular job, I'm rushing. I think it's the time thing. If there wasn't a time thing, I'd probably be taking my time. Being a little bit more careful and things like that. I'd hope that what they do one day is remove the time limit thing. But how are you guys doing anyway, man? Are you guys playing this game? How's your company growing? Are you doing well? Drop a comment. I always look at the comments. Let me know how you're doing, man. If you hit a subscribe, I'll subscribe right back at you. And remember, subscription costs absolutely nothing. And all you're doing is just helping a wussy gamer out. So please do smash that like and hit that subscribe. Thank you. Well, that certainly wasn't the neatest job I've done. But it's better than a kick in the bollocks, isn't it? There we go. Alrighty, let's see how we did. Well, you know what? It's not that bad. I'll take it. Alrighty, there we go. 60 Koval Street, done and dusted. That's a short one, that one was. Wow. Should be a lot easier for you guys to watch. Not so long and drawn out and all that sort of stuff. Anyway, in the description below is all the links to the Discord, to the Steam page for Lawn Mowing Simulator. So go and get it. It's worthwhile. It's a lot of fun. And there should be links to all my stuff as well. So appreciate you liking, sharing, caring, doing whatever you need to do. Smash a like, hit that subscribe. It doesn't cost a thing. Thanks, guys. Be safe, be well, be you.